A North Carolina girl is finally back with her family after being missing for over 24 hours. 11-year-old Emily Dowdle had last been seen getting off the school bus Tuesday in Catawba County. She was reported missing 45 minutes later by a family member. Emily was found Wednesday night safe. She was checked out by medics before being reunited with her family.